All right, howdy, and welcome back to episode 3 of. I guess I might end up cutting episode 2 into 2 episodes, so this may be episode 4. Maybe it's episode 3, maybe it's episode 4, whichever one it says, that's the one it is. But we do not have. Okay, so we're paused right now. We just got Tiny Town, which gave us a lot of stuff to deal with, a lot of new stuff, and we are just gonna go ahead and start putting some of that stuff in. So we have water. We need more water. Nice, nice. Water. Landfill is fine. Health, we're good. Fire safety, no problem. Good. Crime rate, fine. Education, so yeah, so we've got our elementary school, which is doing okay. We unlocked the high school, which I guess we'll just add that in somewhere. Right here. Mean just right next to the next to our elementary school. And we don't have much money. But what else do you have? So there's parks. So you can see this leisure. There's nothing exciting going on anywhere. There's no, it's a big park, but. With trees. Let's get a basketball court in. That's my type of thing. Put it in right next to the. We'll put it there. And maybe we can add a path. In between our basketball court and our high school and our elementary school. That'll be nice. And any other leisure things we can afford? I didn't seem to do much in terms of leisure. Small park, that's. We have different definitions of small park, I do say. Small playground that could go next to the elementary school. That doesn't work. There we go. Next playground. Dog park. Well, that's a not bougie little Japanese garden. It's not so. We'll squeeze that in there. And then. Put this small part right here. I guess maybe it's gonna take a sec for that to kick in, like once I actually start playing it, because there's no. And then we need some more buildings, we need some more residents. Oh well, I still have to pay to move it, that's stupid. But I'm gonna undo and then do that because let's see, build a pathway here maybe. No? not appreciating this path. Fuck my path. That's the, Okay, there we go. Is that connected? Is that close enough? Yeah, it is. We're doing paths. No way this is path fit, but have fun getting with that, folks. I really want to see somebody. So I also fixed the fog, I think. But let's quit digging around. Let's get some more room for folks to live places. Even a chance of that. Nope. See what we got going on over here. That'll do anything at all. Nope, those suck. Well, that one doesn't super suck. No, that is not working. Kind of sucks. Kind of too small of a street to be any fun. These are the things that we accept. Let's see, so we've got all that stuff. That's maybe. May have just knocked that person out of their house. Doing that and doing that. Which might that doesn't add anything at all. I felt like it would. Let's play. I Skylines still connected? No. Okay, yeah, sorry. Waited too long. Okay, what else needs to be addressed? I guess we're really just not making enough money. Yeah, no, electricity. I'm making plenty of money, I think. Okay. People are not liking this. People are unhappy. They have complaints. But, and it's, things are going bad, things are going bad. Fix, please. Quickly. Let's disconnect it here. Ooh, yeah. Now I see. I understand now. Oh, things were bad. Things were bad for so, that was so bad for just a little bit. Okay. Okay, fine. Let's be more productive this episode. We have a high school. Looks like it might be. No, we don't have like traffic, but we do have some water issues, huh? Oh. Is that not getting built? Let's stop digging around. Okay, new stuff to do. We have parks. Library. Another thing for education. So we have high school. It's accessible. We just gotta wait for people to start going to high school. We don't have enough money for a library. I don't know if that makes sense, I suppose. Yeah, okay. Well, while we do that, we can try to make some more commercial zone image. A little awkward, but then I'm thinking, maybe this. Fill some of the commercial demand. And I might go in and try and see whether adding a key will change the stuff much more shoreline here. That doesn't count as shoreline. Changes a little bit. So that is a key, all it does is kind of bring the shoreline out straighter. And then it can get demolished. I'm gonna do the same on the other side. If, I mean, who knows whether that'll do anything. What the heck? What do we got going on here? Okay. That was a mistake. I said this was a mistake. That's stupid. The natural world is what we want. So I don't like that. That can't be any better. Let's build a public library. Maybe two public libraries, given that not getting much coverage. Not enough money. How much these cost? 22 grand, okay. Okay, we still have cheese, really a whole lot of demand for residential. So I think, oh my goodness. Liking this gridded area, this gridded part of the city, I'm not really talking much. Sorry. I'm just gonna finish up doing some road action. Not sure exactly what I can have planned here. Maybe one more thing. One more grid. Grid square work there. Yeah. Oh, that's fun. I'm gonna keep it going. Nope. Everybody say sausage, keep it going. Hey, it's bacon. Sausage. Remember sausage. Like on Twitter. Oh, look at this. This is a fun little chevron type deal. And then I'll take this. What are you doing in Chicago? I don't know where to go. Back that up. One little thing. Back it up. Boom. And then just send it through there. City limits. Boom. Fill all that up with residents. See how that affects the demand. Fill it up with water. And then I'm gonna finish this episode out. Hopefully get rid of all the like finish up the demand for residential and commercial and stuff, and then we can start focusing more on our industrial zone. And that was what we would do for the next episode. So, thanks for watching. Until next time. And I'll do some cleaning up. And the next episode can be interesting stuff. With some actual, development. All right. Thanks.